Start the PCC software and OK the warning pop-up to acknowledge you are aware of the risks of working on a fire alarm system. Open your site project file and select the panel. Go to Project and select Export to ATS8600. Give the exported file a name. Take note of the path where the file is stored, so you can locate it when needed in the import stage of connecting the panel to ATS8600.